I would like the piano. Tom Freston here is going to buy the piano, and I'm going to go to his house to play it because he has the room for such a piano, and he has a lot of musical friends who come over so they could play it. It should stay in New York. It's a Steinway.
Yeah,
it belongs in the Freston house.
We don't want it leaving town.
Yeah, that thing should stay here. So Tom Freston has agreed right now. This is historic, so keep this on tape. Tom Freston has agreed that he is buying that piano no matter what.
Oh, well, yeah. It's a great collection of really iconic designs, and it's going to be, you know, the money goes to such a great cause. So it's really a unique collaboration. I mean, you got Johnny Ive and Mark Knosom, two fantastic designers, put all of this together. So it's an auction sort of like the likes of which hasn't been seen before.